soon, he'll have the knife that can end him.
It didn't kill him before. It made him into a god.
Then, it can unmake him.
The void, dragging me away. I felt it a little more every day since you got me out of that club. I won't be here much longer. Let's go over the plan when you're ready.
The bank is owned and managed by Dolores Michaels. I've cased the place and talked to some people, and there are a few ways inside. Others have tried and failed to rob it before.
They didn't have the focus we do. We're not after coin. How do you plan to get inside?
There are three possible ways. The roof, the trash disposal, and the sewers. All of them might work. Once I'm in, I need to find the vault. The knife must be in there.
The security in the bank will be high. What have you learned?
Not much. Guards, clockwork soldiers, and a lot of locked doors that can only be opened remotely. And that's all before I'd reach the vault itself.
There's an intake port on the roof that leads to the bank's ventilation system. If you find enough laudanum, most of the bank's security will be dazed before you even get inside.
There was a pharmacy in the district, but it's been seized by the bank. I'll see what I can find.
I know how resourceful you can be. These keys you found with the eyeless leaders will lead you to whatever holds the knife. You'll also need the bank manager's key. Deal with her how you see fit.
Then I'm ready.
Good. I...
Do you want me to stay?
No. There's nothing you can do for me here. Go get the knife. Kill the outsider. I trust you to finish this.
I will, Dowd. One way or another.
You've seen more than most. What we did.
I've never seen Dowd so weak. I might never see him again.
You know what a full day's work looks like.
Carvings or the odd behavior of a neighbor should be reported to the Abbey of the Everyman immediately. This is brought to you by the Upper Sword.
Shrugger! Ivan Jacoby murdered in cold blood!
Our crime.
Tanaka. Survivors tell their tale.
Maybe I should pay Teresia a visit.
Outsider. The bank sent you, didn't they? Well, sorry to disappoint you, but I've got nothing left. You can't bleed whale oil from a bone. Tell your trustees that.
I'm not from the bank. I saw that your father's pharmacy closed. Do you know where else I can find laudanum?
Yes, the auction house. My father used to distill laudanum by hand from a secret family recipe. Poppy tincture, he called it. Better than factory made. But the bank's selling that along with all of his other worldly possessions. They took everything we had.
I'm sorry for your loss. I've read he was murdered. Do you know anything?
His body was completely drained of blood when the Grand Guard found him. I've no idea why anyone would want to hurt Father. Anyway, the auction's today. You better hurry. And wear a hat or something. The guards won't let you in looking like that. I told her if you want my advice, just pay the fine and be done with it. No use making trouble.
Who's running around over there?
I think I heard something.
I hope it's not a rat. Who's there? Anyone? Hello?
Find a seat. They're going to start the bidding any moment now.
I can't go in there looking like this. I need to find another face.
Blabaloo. I pay good money to make sure things like this don't happen.
Here? you hear the
news? The minimum bid is fixed at 200.
You feel a special kind of loneliness when the world treats you like filth.
Reminder that all bids are final. If you leave during the auction, your bid is forfeit. Clear? Good. I have a bid of 280 over there. Do I hear more? 280 going once. 280 going twice. 300. I have 300. Who bids 320? 300 going once. 320. 320 for an entire estate. Lock, stock, and poppy oil. Come on, ladies and gents. 340 over there. I have 340. That's more like it. 360. I have 360 over there. How about 380? 380? 360 going once. I have 380. How about an even 400? Aha! 400 over there. You know a bargain when you see it. 400 for this entire estate lot. Who bids 420? 400 going once. 400 going twice. Sold for 400 coins.
Good. The poppy tincture is mine. I'm sure I can make up the loss at the bank.
Congratulations! You've won this fine lot of items from Cienfuegos Pharmacy. Please retrieve your new belongings promptly after the auction. And that's it for bidding today, ladies and gents. But never
you
fear.
Feel a special kind of loneliness when the world treats you like filth.
Goosebumps all of a sudden.
Greeting.
With all the bank foreclosures, there have been some choice items on the block these days.
I need assistance!
Around pointing weapons at people.
Always.
Sure.
I don't gotta see it.
My dear, did you hear the news? Someone murdered Ivan Jacoby in broad daylight. I heard he was so suspicious.
Say to a day at the Botanical Gardens.
Rich are always the worst thieves.
Residents of Upper Syria District are reminded that the evening hours are to be properly spent in the home with family, and that leisure time is earned after a day of honest work. As the overseers say, beware the roving feet. Only people who are found in the streets at this hour are those with questionable intent.
Greetings. I provide only the finest service with absolute discretion. What would Karnaca become without its black mark? An excellent choice. I hope you'll think of me again.
Stay here, the better our odds are of getting caught.
Whatever you need, I can't help you.
Just get through this shift, then I can go and have a mug or something at the pub and feel a little like myself again.
I'll break your face!
Michael's deposited loan.
I'm here to make a withdrawal. Good evening, Michael's deposit and loan. I'm here to make a withdrawal.
I don't like
that. Is someone there?
Better have a look.
Only something would happen around here. Doesn't have to be a circus. Just some little bit of excitement once in a while.
Come back here!
Sure, I saw someone.
Let's see. What was it?
But there was... Where did... Ugh, am I going crazy?
Thank you.
sure I saw someone.
I wonder who that was.
Imagine that? No.
I wonder where I'm feeling when.
Pretty sure.
Come on! I don't have time for games!
This can't be.
Nothing after all.
And we come from better families.
I should think that's just obvious.
Easy. Now for the difficult part.